Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Abu Bakr bin Anas and Humaid At-Tawil heard Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu saying that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Help your brother, a Muslim, even if he is an oppressor or an oppressed one." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2443.